14th goal of the year. Zetterberg just keeps rolling up the assists. He has had a dozen 30 assist seasons as Henrik Zetterberg.
Eddie made mention about Clark Bentley going to the Detroit dressing room. You see the sutures over his left eye. Talked to him before the start of the third period. So had to get a couple zippers put in. Not good to go.
Applicator clicked it back. Glenn Denning is there. As 41 rushed by and then came to the end for a change. Battle back along. It ricocheted off Applicator. And then no one decided to take it, so Nielsen said, sounds like me. Jammed it along the line, but it is played back out to Kessel now. Goes to work on Cromwell, another shot with it, Cromwell block. And then it's able to play. Led it back ahead, Rathenasim moving out with Applegate. Gaunz is back defensively. Rathenasim's shot was deflected to the corner, he and Gaunz go after it. Played along court.
I don't know what Gregory is, though, because Gregory doesn't know how to charge it.
Long toss is flagged there. Kunitz played it across, Gronz tries to get in. Picked out of the play effectively by Applegator. And the puck just slipped back out the center. The Red Wings will take this opportunity to change forwards. Kunitz yet again. Cromwell in the way of back. Helm able to control it on across. Sproul dumped it back out. Letang got it there. Puck was started back up by Thomas Banik, and here's Banik drifting with it. Now no look, he scores! Thomas Banik, and it's 4-1.
Hey, 4-1.
Now, big question for Detroit and Thomas Banik. Does he stay or does he go? You look at Thomas Banik in the season he's had for Detroit, phenomenal. Wayward pass in the neutral zone. Wilson couldn't handle it. Watch the defense. No gap control at all. And they're just a parting of the seas. Banik gets to the inside part of the ice and launches this high and hard over the blocker, Matt Murray.
Here talks about the defense backing in. Letang, a right-handed shot is on the left part of the ice. Bailey, a left-handed shot is on the right side. It's not right in. And Banik says, you know what? If you're going to give me the shot from 20 feet out, I'm going to take it.
Right between the wickets. But Jetson did a good job along those boards. Crosby with the pressure. The Red Wings win the faceoff.
Where you going? Hey, don't bite that.
Ouch.
Not in the eye, buddy.
Okay.